Get him! Get him! He destroyed the bike!
Oh my god!
It's taken me over 250 pulls to do to get quick sleep. Finally. Oh, you got to be fucking with me.
There it goes.
I am so sorry.
Oh, How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
A few moments later.
We'll become content. Listen. We all have to become content eventually. What the fuck? Why? Why would you instant transmission to me? You're insane!
Huh? Who the fuck did I hit? Yamu? Yeah, who the fuck? Yamu? Did you hit that guy over there? What the fuck? Yamu, what was that, brother?
Oh, we won, regardless.
Yeah.
Ha!
Let's go.
Stealing the time machine. Yo, don't put your balls on me, man.
Eating.
Oh fuck.
Okay,
let me go! Let me go! Why am I doing it? Oh my god!
What are you doing?
Let me go!
It's time for the Cybermen's Daily Dose. It's time for your Daily Dose!
Hey, stop that!
Can we stop him?
Yeah, I guess. Ah, oh, he's beating me up!
I'm getting wobbled.
Help! He's gonna... Help, he's attacking me! Ah, fuck!
My drink!
I do!
You what?!
Hey there!
No! No! What the fuck are you doing?
Get me out of this game. 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 I don't want to be here.
Get me out of this game! Get me out of this game! Please get me out of this game, man! Oh my god, man, what the fuck did I just witness?
A lot of sieves in C that I'm just gone now.
You know what? Practical S gloves, I can do this.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, baby!
Oh!
Right, there's... I'm seeing so much power, I'm
just gonna go
straight. Help! 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 Zamasu! I promise I'm not trolling!
Rough. Wait a minute. I ain't done yet. It's me, Cracktical. Wow. Dragon Ball The Breakers. It do be breaking. It do be breaking. Yeah. I'm just gonna yap just a little bit. Just a little bit. Not as bad as Zamasu. But I will yap just a little bit. Just a little bit. My microphone's not 100% set up. But you know what? I'll do it for Akira Toriyama. The man. The legend. Yeah, the person who brought us all together. The reason why this video even exists. What a legend. And even though this game, an absolute mess of a game, like you cannot have a more dysfunctional game in existence, of the horrible gacha weights, the horrible balances, no communication, or at least direct communication from the game devs themselves. The player base, the community, has brought all back together. I did enjoy it. I have met quite a lot of amazing people in this game. Much more than any other game I have ever played in my entire existence. And I'm sure there's a lot of other people as well that have met other amazing people as well. And it's good. It's one of the big main reasons why I do like Dragon Ball The Breakers and why I cherish this game. And you know what, that said, there will always be some dodgy people in any given community, but it is what it is. And yeah, that's about it. GG's. Also, I may do a bit of streaming in the future. I'll see. Yeah, see ya.